Hey, y'all, and welcome back to K's Crunches and Reviews. Today, we're going to start a new little mini series called Can We Finish? So, we often break down bricks together, but we don't necessarily finish them together. I finish them, but someone asked me about how do I finish them or if I finish them. So, we're going to start a series where we're going to mix some stuff together and we're going to see if we can finish the whole thing in a video. All right. So today we have the leftover A-Rock chunks. I'm going to put these in last. These are from my Amazon brick. I've had them in a freezer, y'all, because I was trying to see if they would get crunchier. Let's try one out. I got a little crunch one. The taste is great. Good though. Let's get some of these in here. So, it's super late, y'all. Super late. I'm busy with clients today. I'm really super busy. This is for my late night crew and my morning crew. It'll be up for you in the morning. All right. This is some toasty crunchy powder. I have been wanting some toasty, crunching on some toasty, y'all. Okay. I saw a challenge today by Mama Nicole about supporting other people, and I do genuinely try to support other channels, y'all. This is a brick I had from Crunching with Shay. Hey, Shay. It is a toasty, it's the Clabber Girl one. All right. I did open it. It's advertised as a press brick. Okay, I'm just going to in here. Oh, it's all over my table, Shay. I definitely did try to support other channels. I patronize other people's businesses. I think it's important as a community, that we do actually patronize one another. So, thank you to Miss Nicole. Yes, I agree. Let's show support. Let's actually show love. Show up on other people's channels and support them. Okay? So, this is what we got so far. We got the toasty. We got the Amazon Fresh. We got the Shay on top. Let's try the Shay. Mm-hmm. The taste is good. For a press brick, I'm spoiled because I'm used to Miss Hardy's. Last but not least, y'all, we are going to add some Green Macs. Hey, y'all. Right on top. All right, y'all. I can already tell this is a lot. But can we finish? Let's get started. I'm gonna need a bigger spoon. Y'all ready? Mm-hmm. I love the toasty in there. The toasty with the Amazon, it's good. The taste of Shea's Brick is really, really good. And that green mac just adds a little bit of something different. It's different. It's not like anything I've had. I don't know if I can have it by itself, but in the mix, yeah. All right, y'all. Put something here. So, shout out to everybody that responded to the community post. I appreciate y'all to come through and respond and hang out with me, showing love. There is a poll up now. Just take a second, look it out, check it out. For the adults in us, which one would you rather have? All right. Shot. Mm-hmm. All right, y'all. The next time I'll definitely add more crunchy crumbles. I kind of thought the press would add more of that, but we're gonna do it. Add a few chunks in here. Softer crunch. I like it, y'all. It's a good mix. I taste the Clabber Girl, the Toasty, the Green Max, the Amazon. All of it kind of has this part, like a good pasta. Different ingredients, you know. We'll call this like pack of pho, pack of soup, y'all. All right, this is a soup because the pho has to have my cream in it. All right, y'all. So for me, it's still the consistency changes. When the consistency changes in my mouth, then I let it go. Up until then, all those crunches and goodness. Yes. Thank you. Oh, yes. All right, y'all. So can we finish? I don't know, y'all. Let's see. Can we finish? I love my socks, y'all. It makes a mess like none other than. It makes a mess everywhere. All right. I don't know, y'all. I'm getting satisfied. Can we finish? yeah. Mm-hmm. That's toasty. The Amazon. Mm-hmm. And a BP in there. Maybe. I'ma sick me out, y'all. Woo. All right, y'all. Almost there. Almost there. Last little bit. All right, y'all. So, can we finish? We finish it. But I can guarantee y'all the next one will be smaller than that. It will be smaller. That was a lot. But for K's Crunches and Reviews, let's crunch on the way out. Crunch on the way out.